True Sons have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right now and not directly threatening the campus. But it worries me that they might be here to recruit civilians, or planning an attack. Probably better to push them back into their own territory before they secure an outpost this close to civilians. We need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sons' forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Portable electronic device detected.
Major Ridgway, I want to come back to something you said earlier. Your specific words were "they," referring to the operational planners. Weren't prepared to solve the problem. Do you remember saying that?
Got a breach! Spread out! Find these troops!
All clear. I repeat, the compound is all clear.
Now that can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
Portable device detected.
You should be approaching a small museum. Need you to make sure it's clear. What they've been planning. Damn it. The Trucens have turned the memorial into a base. It's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the Trucens escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
Why the fuck haven't you got this locked down? Keep the shells moving and hold the line!
Sergeant's body. Most of it.
According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from the control center. That should keep us from being able to transport those borders loaded with DC-62.
They're trying to put...
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You flood yourself in with us! I'll make sure you rot down here!
Want to head back up. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial.
If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you.
Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated a stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today. We've got confirmation the Outcast Chief Strategist is inside the Potomac Event Center. If we can capture him, we can interrogate him and figure out what they're planning. Kelso will set up a diversion. You go for the target.
You'll need to cut off any escape routes and box this guy in before you can bag him.
We need you to secure the Outcast Strategist.
I'm set up at the main entrance. Agent, head for the northeast gate.
With the northeast gate and main entrance covered, he won't be able to leave the center without running into one of our teams.
Agent, there's a vehicle parked on the retractable bollards in front of the gate. We might be able to raise the bollards and use the car as a battering ram.
What the hell? Stay here. I'll go check it out.
I'm in. Main entrance is clear.
Agent, you need to cut off the primary escape route. Take out the boats they've got docked southwest of your position.
I'll keep an eye on the main entrance and make sure he doesn't double back.
Thank you.
Attention! We're under attack! Fall back! Get to the boats! Defend them at all costs!
Well, at least now we know the strategist is home.
A lot of hostiles by the docks. They're securing the boats.
They must be waiting for the order to launch. If the strategist gets on one of those boats, we'll lose our chance to bring him in. Keep moving. You're almost there. Dock agent. Hope you're not too late.
Keep them away from the boat! Do whatever it takes!
They're all guilty.
Agent, hostiles are inbound on your position by the docks. Watch your six.
Heads up. I'm seeing a lot of movement toward the boats, but no sign of the strategist.
units on the dock. Now! Take out the intruders! Protect the boats!
Agent Kelso's not responding. Damn it, Kelso. Okay, slight change of plans. With the boat's out of commission, the target should still be inside. We have to make sure he doesn't slip past us.
Portable electronic device detected.
Without Kelso, capturing the strategist won't be easy. It's up to you to finish the job, Agent.
They'll have to go through the theater. Cut them off and kill them!
Was that gunfire? Agent, I didn't send reinforcements. You'll need to clear the building.
I'm not dead. Don't everyone cheer at once.
Wait, is that Kelso?
My watch broke and I lost comms. Listen, I need you to cover me while I head for the balcony, then head down to the concert hall.
Thank God. Is Kelso all right?
Detected.
work, Agent. You should be proud of yourself. Together was the only way we could have done that.
Now that we have the strategist, the outcasts are going to be in disarray. And we could probably get some useful info out of that bastard. I'm pretty sure Kelso can persuade him to cooperate. In case you were curious about the outcasts, here's something for you to take a look at.
You good? You ready? All right, men. Emmeline will know of your courage. They all will.
Remember me, man.
Always, brother.
Come on in. Got another favor to ask you. About a month ago, some people that weren't happy with how I was handling things decided that they wanted to take their chances on their own. The outcasts had been harassing them, but we got reason to believe there's going to be a major attack. Now, I've sent people to provide security, but division agent make a big difference. Not just for the added firepower. You've done so much for us already. But maybe with your help, we can convince them to come back. Give the settlement another chance. Before it's too late.
In the mood for some mass destruction, are we?